So the special about the system at AQUON One is that it's a sustainable energy system, so there is no fossil fuel or anything on board. If sustainable hydrogen is filled in the first time, it will run with solar energy independently from any other source for a really long time, and this is the new thing.
AQUON One has lots of new technologies on board. It's not only the energy system, but it's also the interior design. It's new technologies for windows, new technologies for efficiency of living. So we try to use as much of the energy we have on board and we get from the sun as possible.
The hydrogen system we developed is able to get a range of more than 1,000 miles and is able to be recharged during driving, during the turn, by the photovoltaic system on board.
Well, one of the big advantages by working with hydrogen in terms of comfort and sustainability is that the fuel cell makes almost no noise. So it's very low in noise emission, which improves the comfort on board. And when it comes to sustainability, the only waste you get from a fuel cell is pure water.
So our goal in the design of the hull is making something which is both efficient, practical, comfort, and spacious. The comfort is a very important part of the hull. The space is a very important part of the hull. But of course, it's a sustainable project.